Shut up, please, now paralyze those that put profit before people.